Actress Sonakshi Sinha, who has been roped into the sequel of Happy Bhag Jayegi, says she is excited to start the journey. The sequel is titled Happy Bhag Jayegi Returns. Sonakshi tweeted on Sunday, "It's one big happy family. Can't wait to kickstart this journey. Anandar Rai, Mudassar, Diana Penty, Happy Bhag Jayegi Returns." Mudassar Aziz, who directed the first part, is proud of the union. "So yes, Sonakshi is my happy too. And I am very proud to bring her to you. Kill it, Sona," he posted. Happy Bhag Jayegi, featuring Diana Penty, Ali Faisal and Abhi Deol, was released on August 18th last year. The romantic comedy narrated the story of a girl named Happy who runs away from her wedding and reaches Pakistan by mistake.